Hey everyone, Rob John Webb here, and what I want to show you today is a free VST called the Lo-Fi Keys, and it came out several months ago, and I've been exploring with it, playing with it a bit lately, and it's got an absolutely brilliant sort of raw upright piano on there, which is ideal for that kind of raw disco and raw soul production, if that's the sort of thing you're into, which I am into quite a lot of, and just getting that kind of heavy sort of natural sound, organic sound from a piano, as opposed to a really clean one that's done in a VST. Now, obviously, don't get me wrong, VST ones are, you know, standard grand pianos, like the one built into Ableton, are good, but they're very clean, very polished, you know. Anyway, this one, it comes from this website here, clarkaudio.com, and it's the free Lo-Keys VST, a small piano plugin featuring an upright and digital keyboard. Now, it's got about 9 presets in, I think, and what we'll do is we'll go through them briefly, and I will show you exactly what can be done with it. So here it is. It's a very small little thing. It's about 1 gigabyte in size, so it's quite, you know, you have to download it for a gigabyte's worth. So this piano sounds, so you get all the presets in here, and you can choose all of these. Look, there's loads of different ones in here. Look, a lot of them are ideal for ambient and that kind of, you know, that sort of, you know, lo-fi sort of hip hop or whatever it is these guys do on that. See, that's just ambient sort of stuff. But however, we've got up here this soft vintage piano. It's got a bit of a like a honky tonk, which is really nice if you're making that kind of thing. But the upright dry piano is absolutely spot on. So it's got all those tonalities to it as well, which is really. Makes it sound like you're actually playing a really well in tune sort of upright, and it's really great for that kind of. But the low end, the lower keys, you get some really good. Now I've just made a little demo together here. I've just put this little demo together and just done something with both the low end and the top end. And it looks like, and it goes like this. So you imagine you're building up a track. And then it comes and kicks in like this with a high end chord riff. That's it. That's just a short, quick tutorial just showing you how good the Lo-Fi Keys is. So yeah, go ahead and download it. The link is in the description. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Check out all of my samples packs and all my tutorials and everything that I do at waxedist.com. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you and goodbye.